Hey guys, it's Desi
and Laren.
And for today's video, we're going to show you how to get cool rares easy and fast.
Okay, so we are playing Return of the Phantoms, and make sure you click hard level. So, there's a... Okay. So, I never really complete this adventure. I just go to where you get the rares. And make sure you have an Arctic Wolf or a friend that has an Arctic Wolf. Because the secret cavern, that's what you need. So to get to the secret cave, you need to find all the quarks and water all 12 plants. Okay, so I got the key from the bunny burrow, and now I'm gonna go to the phantom door to unlock it, and then we're just gonna head to the cavern. You're just gonna unlock the gate. But the, you see, you need an Arctic Wolf to actually open it. And don't be disappointed if you don't get a really good rare, because I try a lot and I got a rare. Oh, it is a rare.
Freedom Band.
And then
butterfly wings.
So usually someone gets a really good one, and then someone else can get something you can get from stores. So if you keep trying, maybe you'll get something really good, because they give out really good prizes like bow and arrows. Thanks for watching.
Bye! Bye.